I mean, when I was a kid, I saw Kennedy's speech. Blew my mind. I mean, it's similar to when I heard Roy Clark and Hee-Haw. I mean, it changes your life. There's certain things you hear in your life. Son! They mess with your head. Check it out.
We were just crossing the English Channel, and I saw Freddie from across the room, and hang on a second, and I just I've been carrying this camera with me for 13 years, and I can't believe what I captured with this, and God, it's changed my life. I don't know, you're just gonna have to hear it for yourself. Stop filming. Just shut the camera. Stop.
You know, the thing is that I didn't set out to change the world. I didn't, you know, wake up that morning and say, hey, you know, I'm gonna say something today that's gonna make, you know, everything different from here on out. I just was there. And I opened my mouth, and what came out was legendary, and it was history. And I'm just happy that Jason was there to catch it, because now, you know, with the book deals and, you know, doing Oprah and everything, it feels good. It feels good to be who I am today, and I'm wonderful for that.
That smells like blue grease.